O Ordinance Scapa, our food and down, a trait our son fierce in his fauna. I am very honoured and privileged to speak here today. It is indeed an honour and a privilege. We are here to remember and to commemorate all the people who fought and died in defence of the Republic. These, especially the international brigaders, who came from all over the world to defend the Spanish Republic, the democratically elected government of the people, and fight the rising tide of Franco and fascism that was sweeping not across Spain, but across Europe. Speak of the men who came from Ireland, most of them Catholic and Protestant, which is very unique in Ireland. These were true Republicans. The vast majority of them were former members of the Irish Republican movement. We had a famous Irish Lord Mayor in Cork, Terence McSweeney, who died on hunger strike on the 20th of October 1920 in Brixton prison. And he wrote, "If but a few are steadfastly found, they must be daughters. Jimmy's body was never found. He lies here in Spanish soil, along with the other 9 Irishmen who died in this area. We salute their memory. And I will finish as I remember Bob Doyle. Bob Doyle told us that our enemy does not come now dressed in a soldier's uniform. Our enemy now is the banker, the developer, the multinational. Remember that. And I will finish in the words of Bob Doyle. La lucha continua.